Hello everyone, myself Stuti Parekh. In this video series, I will brief you about the basics of interior designing and how is it done. So in this video, I will brief you about what is interior designing, why it should be done and different components that are covered under interior designing. So let's begin. Firstly, what is interior designing and why is it done? It is an art of enhancing the interior space. It is basically an art and science of understanding people's behavior to create functional spaces within the building. Interior designing is done in many different places, such as in residential, commercial, institutional, and even in the buildings that are used for entertainment purpose, such as theaters. Now, there are many components that are included in interior designing process, such as flooring details, wall finishes, false ceiling, lighting, partitions, and furniture. Starting with the first component in detail, that is the flooring, materials such as wooden, glass, ceramic, vitrified, stone, etc. are used as flooring materials. As a designer, you have to give a design or a pattern of the flooring of how it is to be done. For example, अगर wooden flooring use करना है तो उसमें बहुत सारे patterns available है, तो उस patterns में से कौन सा use करना है, that you have to give. तो ये जो details है वो हम लोग flooring plan में show करते हैं, in which we show the starting point of the flooring, कि कहां से flooring start होगा, कहां पे residue form होगा, वो सब हम लोग show करते हैं. Other than that, designer को specifications देने पड़ते हैं regarding the materials used, कि कौन सा मटेरियल यूज करना है, उसकी कॉस्ट क्या होगी, कौन सी कंपनी का यूज करना है, शेड कौन सा है, एक्सेट्रा. सो दिस वाज ऑल अबाउट फ्लोरिंग एंड नाउ वी विल सी सम स्पेसेस विद डिफरेंट फ्लोरिंग मटेरियल्स एंड डिजाइन. Now, next component is wall finishes. Wall finishes are of different types, such as wallpapers, paints are available, textures could be done, stone cladding is done, etc. Wall finishes may be, we have to give which material is to be used and where is to be used. For that, material specifications are to be given. जैसे कि कौन सा material use करना है. For example, अगर paint use करना है, तो कौन सी company का paint use करेंगे, कितना material उसमें चाहिए होगा, कौन से shade है, उस company का कौन सा shade use करना है, वो सब हम लोग study करते हैं. For that, we would see different wall finishes in these images. Moving on to the next component of false ceiling, materials such as POP, gypsum, wood, glass, metal, etc. are used and as a ceiling material. So, being an interior designer, आपको ceiling की design देनी पड़ती है along with the size and dimension of the design. We have to give the details कि कौन से material use होंगे, कैसे वो fix होंगे, वो सब हम लोग को details देनी पड़ती है. Now let us see some interesting patterns of false ceiling. Next component is lighting. तो in lightings, different lightings such as spotlights, ceiling lights, hanging lights, chandeliers, etc. are available. In this, you have to design कि कौन सी light कहाँ पे use करनी है, depending on the ceiling design, the furniture and the requirement of the user. Now we shall see some of the interesting lighting details. Moving on to the component of partitions. Partitions are basically provided for dividing the spaces. So partitions may opaque and even see-through partitions are available as per the requirement. So materials such as wood, glass, fibers, etc. are used for partitions. Here are some of the examples of partitions. furniture. Furniture are used as per the requirement. The design is done accordingly. So, as an interior designer, you have to give design of each furniture along with the details of materials and the joineries. Materials as wood, glass, aluminium, steel, etc. are used for furniture designing. As you can see in this image, इस तरह से हम लोग को details देनी पड़ती है for each furniture. Now we shall see some creative designs of furnitures. Components of interior designing. These components make the interior space more lively and interesting. Now we shall see the difference of how a space would appear before and after doing an interior design. So let's have a look. That's all for now.